Hi, I'm Dale Sellers, Executive Director of 95 Network. Over a year ago, the Lord began to put on my heart a desire to host a conference designed to encourage pastors and staffers and their spouses who've been doing ministry now for what I believe to be one of the toughest seasons we've ever experienced. The last year and a half to 2 years have just taken its toll on many of us as leaders. And so we are hosting a conference. We're calling it From Stalled to Freedom, based on my book that I wrote called Stalled, here in my hometown of Greenville, South Carolina on November the 4th. I want to invite you to come. This day is designed to really do some just deep dive, deep tissue ministry in your heart and maybe in the heart of your spouse. And we've designed it so that it's on a Thursday, and then we want you to take the rest of the week off and stay either in Greenville or maybe drive down to the coast and just spend some time getting built back up and getting replenished. Many of you know my story and know that my friend Bob Hamp has such a major impact on my life, and he encouraged me in a time that I was just really kind of stalled out and lost and didn't know what to do. And so Bob will be with me. We're going to do 6 sessions that day. It'll start at 9 in the morning. We'll wrap up around 4 in the afternoon. And I just want you to be there. Now, here's what I need you to do. If you are coming to the conference, would you please go ahead and go online and sign up and let us know you're coming so we can prepare over these next few weeks for this conference in November? I hope you'll join us. It's just going to be a great day, a time where we fellowship together, we're encouraged together, and we believe that Jesus is going to do some special things in all of our lives that day. So please join me on November the 4th for the Stalled to Freedom National Conference.